the reason most of the people get into the line of business, but again end up losing a lot of money. Because in a high-profile restaurant, the cost of food might be low, but your cost of services is very high-end. You know, not just services, but also the setup, the capital, it all matters into the operational expenses. 7 right now, including baby corn, mushrooms, broccoli, lettuce, and a couple of other stuff. But yeah, we're going to increase the portfolio very soon.
So the way we procure is we have multiple levels of procurement. Now, a canteen cannot afford organic, right? We even have higher level called permaculture. It's in a higher level of organic. So at the base level, we have around 2,000 FPOs around India who can give us all kinds of vegetables, non-perishables, so on and so forth. We have tied up with M. Krishi from Tata Consulting Services for that purpose. Now, similarly, for utensils, for spoons, forks, you know, we work straight from the suppliers. Right, so we have engagements with them. So so that's the way, you know, we...
Yeah.
Yes, everything. So eventually what we want to see is, you know, even lease out things like ovens or, you know, so that they don't have to spend a lot of money up front. You know, first realize what the business can do before they actually put in their hard-earned money.